Emmerdale cast members set to sign up for Strictly Come Dancing 2018? Emmerdale could have the next winner of Strictly Come Dancing in its cast. The ITV soap makes sure to keep some scenes lighthearted among the hard-hitting storylines. And one such scene was aired tonight, when Paddy Kirk, Dominic Brunt, arranged a dance class for a girlfriend Chas Dingle, Lucy Pargeter. The characters are set to flight to Mexico for a holiday and Paddy wanted to get them in the mood. He enlisted the help of Lydia Hart, Karen Blick, who taught them how to do the sexy flamenco moves. Paddy and Chas donned some appropriate outfits, with Paddy slipping into a poncho and Chas a ruffled dress. They strutted their stuff to the music, with Lydia instructing Chas to push Paddy away, though they soon couldn't keep their hands off each other. After the class, the three of them headed to the Woolpack for a post-dance pint. Marlon Dingle, Mark Charnock, asked how the class had gone and Lydia said, they'll get better with lessons. Paddy and Chas have been dealing with a surprise pregnancy, though Chas decided she wanted to get rid of it. She already has son Aaron Dingle, Danny Miller, though Paddy has no biological children of his own. He had initially wanted to keep the baby, though decided he would go along with Chas' decision. But Emmerdale spoilers revealed she will have a sudden change of heart and tell Paddy she wants to keep it. How will Paddy react to the shock news? Will it affect their planned trip to Mexico? And after showing off their growing dance skills, will either Lucy or Dominic be set for Strictly Superstardom? In last year's series, their co-star Gemma Atkinson competed and they made it all the way to the finals. Emmerdale airs weekdays at 7 p.m. on ITV.